Tan's looking well done.
Thanks very much. What about my beard?
Coming along nicely.
Do you know what my missus said to me the other day, right? This is irrelevant of our interview, but my brother's now got a beard, bit of a growth, and he's gone to a shop to get it trimmed and all that, and my missus said that he's not sure he's that confident because the men there have got proper beards, right? So I said to the missus, well, my brother's got a proper beard. She went, well, not really, has he? And I went, what? She said, it's like yours. I went, what? Mine isn't a proper beard. She went, yeah, yours is just like stubble. A stubble? Like a day's, does that look like a day's growth to you? That is a man beard, isn't it? It's not fully lengthed, obviously, but I still think it's a man beard, and I think my missus needs to, if she sees this, she needs to have a good look at herself. Because I have got sensitive skin.
There's a bit of grey, though, creeping in
there. A little bit of grey, and if I'm honest, I'm going for a little bit of auburn red, if that is such a colour. I like to get, like, a badger look. As many different colours as you can, so... Oh, that's good of him, isn't it? Huh? I had to buy them out of my own money, and you give them away like they're candy. Yes, I am! Damn right. Alex Ravel, yeah, he meant one of them. The other two miss it.
Upside down head.
Correct.